ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल। ओके, हेलो एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ यू कैन डिटेक्ट द क्लिक इवेंट ऑफ अ बटन। सो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू टेक इन दिस एग्जांपल, आई विल बी टेकिंग अ बटन। व्हेनेवर आई क्लिक दैट बटन, आई विल बी चेंजिंग द बैकग्राउंड कलर ऑफ दिस मोबाइल स्क्रीन। फाइन, सो लेट मी गो टू स्प्लिट पार्ट ओवर हियर। दिस इज योर डिजाइन, दिस वन इज योर कोडिंग। So what to do is, I just move to your split part so that I can see design as well as coding. So from here, I will be adjusting the UI. So I just want to see how it looks in an actual mobile. Fine. So instead of doing this, I just use a simple button over here. Fine. So because we are using a constraint layout, so we should use drag and drop. So I just go to design, select this, remove this. And we can either drag this button over here or here. It's fine in both ways. Fine. So done. Now you can do what? You can right click it and organize it to somewhere, whether you want to expand it horizontally or vertically. Or another way is you can add some constraint. So like I want in the top. Fine. So parent top connected. So you can also connect it from this side. Click and hold and drag. Done. You can also connect it over here. Fine. So this button, you can either change it from design, some properties over here. Here we have these properties like match parent, other properties are here. So I just go for split part, and here I will better edit it. So I will say change background. Okay. So this is the ID of the button that I will be using over here in this code. To assess this button and detect the click event and change the background. Fine. So go here, quickly create a variable over here. I just create a private button type of variable because I have to hold button reference. So this button reference I need to hold. Fine. So how do you get the reference? So the onCreate method would be called once your activity is created. So here, first thing you need to do is btn is equal to find view by id, so that you can assign this button reference to this. So this button means ID of this button. So this design you want to refer in coding. So by calling this find view by ID, you are referring, getting a reference of this button in a design. Once you got that, with this you can do anything with that button, whether you want to change the color, you want to do something else. Fine. So just to add a event on this button, we need to call one method, set on click listener. Okay, now this is gonna accept one argument of listener type. So our on click listener is what? It is an interface. So what you can do, either you can implement a listener in some class and then pass the object of that class, or you can create a anonymous class over here. So that is what I'm going to do. So let's create a new on click listener. So once you implement this listener, you have to override on click. And whatever you want to do here, so I just want to change background color. So how do you change? Now, anything you want to modify, whether you want to change the color or do anything with that, you must have to get the reference over here. So I want to change the background color of this root layout, that is constraint layout. So to assess this over here in coding, you need to refer with private constraint layout, let's say my background. Okay, now same way you need to assign the reference over here like this, find viewer id. But the problem here is we have not assigned any id to this. So let's quickly assign one id over here, id, let's say my layout. Okay, so this id you need to specify over there, i.id.display. So once you got this reference, you can easily change the background color. So on the click of a button, I just want to set the background color of this layout. So we have a color class available in Android. So you can have some constants over there. Let's say I want to change it to, let's say, yellow. Fine. So let's run it and see. So I'm using it in a emulator. virtual device I'm using over here. So you can also run it on your actual device. I hope you are aware about how to connect with the actual device by enabling the developer mode. So you need to wait for a while, because first time when you start this virtual device, it's gonna take some time. Fine. So meanwhile, you can see once it is started. So this is going on. You need to wait. So once your device is getting on, then Gradle is going to shift your application APK into your device and installing it and then launching it. Fine. Just wait for 2 seconds, then you would be able to see out. So meanwhile, we can see the design part. So this is just a button inside the constraint layout. So it is having ID button, which is referring over here with the help of point view by ID. Same way, you want to refer to this layout, we have given some ID. So you have to refer by point view by ID by layout. So still waiting for layout. It is turning on. See, it is installing. The bottom you can see installing. So once it is installed, it will automatically launch. So just see this, and here you go. So what we need to do, just click on this and background color is changed. Fine. So this color is changed temporarily because we are just doing it. If you install it again, see, next time it is not going to take too much time. So waiting, install, launch. So color is white by default. If I click on change background, immediately. That's all for today.